Hey everybody, all month long we've been talking about photography tips, and let's do a recap of everything what we discussed. Number one is having a go-to person the day of your wedding. So a person right by the bride or the groom's side the entire day so the photographer can reach out to that person and ask them questions if need be without interrupting the bride or the groom. Number two is having first looks. Doing photos before the actual ceremony so you can get extra photos in. Number three, time expectations. Allowing enough time in between your ceremony and reception site, but not so much where your guests will get bored. And number four is engagement photos, where you can use these photos for save the dates and or use them as canvas prints for the actual reception site when your guests are signing their guest book. So for more information on these tips, check out the links below, and we'll see you next week.